Hey everyone, welcome back to 1 Minute Wednesday. Today we're talking about dry, chapped, and sore lips. So my first tip to help out with this is to, when you're going to bed at night, layer on a really thick, heavy serum or gloss that has some good ingredients in it, and this is going to help hydrate and soothe your lips in the nighttime. My second tip is to really try to sleep on your back. And this is another great tip to help prevent lines and wrinkles as well. But when you sleep on your side or your stomach, a lot of times the serum or the gloss that you're putting on before bed that's supposed to help you with your dry lips is getting rubbed off when you're moving around or sleeping on your side and it's getting rubbed off on the pillow. My third tip, a lot of people ask me about liquid lipstick, liquid matte lipstick, and what ones are the best for dry lips. My tip for the winter, guys, if your lips are really sore, to just avoid the matte lipstick altogether. No matter what, it's going to be drying. You can try to use a lip primer. MAC has one, Prep and Prime it's called, and you can try that, but really try to use more of a hydrating lipstick or a lip gloss in the wintertime. And of course, always carry a lip balm with you wherever you go so that your lips are always hydrated and also protected from the sun. SPF is important on your lips as well. That's it for 1 Minute Wednesday. I hope everybody has a great day and thanks for watching. Bye now.